I'm Bear Grylls. Now, I'm in Finland. Hundreds of people come here every year, and all of them ends up in serious trouble. I'm gonna show you the skills needed to stay alive.
My nose and my ears is turning red. Now that's never a good sign.
Some people wonder why I spend so much time in the wilderness. That's because I can eat more tasty food here than my wife's.
I need to find north, south, east, and west. And the best thing to do that is to use the shadow stick method. All I do is jam this into the ground and you're gonna see a shadow from the stick.
This landscape is freezing cold. All I got with me is a water bottle, a spoon, and a flint.
My stomach is making weird noises, and I think I'm hungry. And the best way to cure that is by eating. This is a banana tree, and the best way to climb this is to use a ladder. And what I'm doing now is to use my legs to push me up and my hands to hold on. I'm going to grab the bananas. And now we need a good place to set up camp.
Last year, there was a man who was lost out here. He survived by chewing on his own lips for 2 weeks. Today, he looks like a moron.
Tilt, tilt, tilt. Can't you just tilt?
I'm all right. Wow, look at this. Absolutely gorgeous. A whole cave. Woo! And now we need some tinder. That'll do. This is a flint. There we have fire. The best way to eat a banana is to do the deep throat. Tastes like David Beckham's underwear after a football match. Hello, it's Bear. Yeah? What a stumor that is. Well, I'm gonna take a nap now. Cheers, mate, bye. There's many ways you can use a banana shell in the wilderness to help you survive. You can eat it, throw it on the ground as a human trap, or simply wear it as a hat. And that's what I'm gonna do.
I may look pretty stupid, but it can save your life. The banana gives out a strong yellow signal to incoming choppers, and they can spot you from 1,000 miles away.
Now a chopper has spotted me, and that's my ticket out of here.
Bear Grylls, thanks for watching, over now.